Y'all up took you on the road with us.
Hey, which one's next?
One second chance.
Oh, yeah. See? That's perfect for what I wanted to do. I wanted to tell you about Jesus. This year, right now, I'm celebrating 16 years of being drug free. Hallelujah. Listen, I appreciate the applause, but I'm not the guy that deserves it. That goes to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And I gotta tell you, I'm a recovering, and I say recovering because they tell me I'm never fully recovered. I say, I don't know if they're right or wrong. I just know that every day you have to keep your focus on the Savior.
Amen.
And that's how I'm clean and sober. So tonight, I owe him every clean and sober day. So I want to say thank you to him, my family at home, my family on the road that travels with me a lot of time, and every single one of y'all for giving me one second chance. Says you're from Houston, you're certified to drive a truck. It doesn't say what you've been doing the last 5 years. Then I watched his eyes to bleed. Then I watched his eyes look up. Watched another job I needed disappear. Cause when they get to the line, if you've been convicted of a crime, they say thanks for coming in, they don't call you back. But I ain't asking for every job under the sun. I just want one second chance. But his mama moved and had to stay away. I left another message on her phone at home last night, and she finally had her lawyer call today. She knows I can't afford to take this thing to court, and I'm trying hard to make her understand. Every weekend of every month, I just want one second chance. I was young and I was stupid. I regret it every day. Thing I knew I'd throw him off.